Hi guys, I'm back again today with another reaction video, and yes, it's June and it's FIFA season, and I'm so anyways, it's FIFA World Cup 2018. The next is gonna be like in 4 years, so why not get excited, right? And this is my voice is gone. This is Live It Up by Nicki Jam. I love him, Will Smith, and Era is Riffy. Well, I've heard this song, but I haven't seen the music video, and I'm excited. Let me know in the comment section down below what country you're supporting or where you're from, and if you're supporting your country this time. Philippines never made it to the FIFA World Cup, so that's gone. Ghana didn't make it this year, so sad. So I'm gonna go with my dad's team that we've been supporting since I was really young, which is Brazil. And also, obviously, I'm gonna support Nigeria because it's one of the African countries that is close to Ghana. And yeah, Africa should win the World Cup, please, at least once in a lifetime, right? Well, guys, let's check this out. Ah, amazing! This is like a big production, so probably we'll get blocked or copyrighted, but hopefully it doesn't get blocked. Just get demonetized, I don't care, but not blocked, because I just want to share this to everyone because I'm excited. Let's continue. Ah! I'm sorry. Oh yes! Oh yes! Ooh, I don't know her that well, but okay. Where there is unity, there's always victory. Yes. Share this video on my Facebook. Like, come on. Oh, I have to post Insta. Actually. Will Smith. I'm so happy that he's in this video. There's gonna be a lot of sleepless nights because of FIFA, but I don't care. Messi was not gonna play this year, but then one time I would be able to experience a World Cup, like be at the stadium. Can it be closer? Like, come to Asia, people. Let's do this. I mean, it was in Japan one time, right? Like, 2-3 FIFAs back. Before South Africa. I think it was Japan, if I'm not mistaken. I think after this, after Russia, it's gonna be in Asia again. I think, I'm not sure. Woo! Excited! Today is June 14th here in the Philippines, and it's gonna be June 14th when you watch it, I guess, also over there. So we're gonna see Russia versus Saudi Arabia today. I'm really, really excited. But anyways, guys, let me know who your teams are down in the comment section down below. I want to see that. And if you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, leave in the comment section down below what other videos like to react to. The original link of this video will be in the description box down below, so as my social media links. So guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.